Hello everybody, Bobby Thornbody here, bringing you part 17 for my Let's Play of Super Mario RPG. Last time, we traveled through the rest of Bowser's Keep, defeating a brainwashed Wizard Koopa. We then took on Boomer, followed immediately after that with Exor. And when we finished Exor off, we got pulled inside and transported to a new area, which is where we saved things and stopped. So, we're going to be picking things up from there in Weapon World and seeing where things go. So let's get right back into things, shall we? Let's play. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Missed my jump. Darn it. Try again. There we go. That's better. Oh, that saves five. That would be another weapon for us, but actually, since we have Lazy Shell, we don't need it. It's actually a weaker weapon. And it would be for Mario. Let's try that again. There we go. Nah, countdown. It's Mario. How'd he get here? I better do something. Right. That's fine. And that is the most damage I've done in a single jump session, I think. I think I've only ever gotten past that one other time, like 46 or 47, but I don't think the enemy was gone against the time that did more damage. I think that was against Jinx at one point in a previous playthrough. Anyway. Too bad. Hmm. Okay, the lock is broken. Good. It's funny. First half of the game, I couldn't... first two-thirds of the game, I couldn't get the super gems down at all. Now that I'm closing on the end of the game, now I'm getting it over 30 multiple times. That's hilarious to me. You're done. Hooray. Alrighty. Let's move on. Goodbye. Goodbye. Don't care. Oops. Since he's not technically a boss anymore, it doesn't matter. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Ow. Again, goodbye. Alright. Here we can go for hugs. Yep, that was right. That, that, and then go up here. Now, okay. Nice. All right, 19 is... HP. As well. Okay. Close up the block so I can go through. Behold, they're taking the bait. I guess they're gonna take a few minutes. Maybe they'd like to play. Frankly, no, I would not like to play, but I don't have a choice, so I guess we're in fight. Nope, sorry. Denied. Too bad. Ouch. And you're done. Good. Short weak wings. How shame for there to defeat me. How clad are you? Come on, get it together. introduce himself again. Denied. The end. Great. The end of that, anyway. Alright, so onward we go into the main part of the factory. We're almost there, guys. Yeah, almost there. Production is on schedule. This, despite the fact Claymorton, Bowyer, Spearvitch, and the Axe Rangers were defeated. This raid seems to have a new army in no time. A new army? You can't be making more weapons. Haven't you caused enough trouble already? Oh yeah? Who are you? This is the Mario. Give up now or you still have a chance. Shut that production now or he'll stop ya. What did you say, little puffball? Mad Mallet? Trash him. Right. Not who I meant to attack, but that's fine. Done. Not that this matters, but the main boss is dead, but whatever. And he runs away. Aha! Alright, Bowser 19 is HP, that's right. Come on! Haha, I hope you learned your lesson. We're almost there, Mario, come on! What do you suppose the switch does? Nothing's happening. What's that funny face, Mario? Oh, I know, you're trying to make me look, aren't you? I'm not gonna fall for that one. Heck, help me, Mario! Boy, that was scary. I guess the green switch controls the crane. Mario! Oh, Mario, right, that's Rose Toad. Here, I finally made it up here. Let me help you guys out. The princess! Sorry I spent all that time with you, I'm Chancellor. I just want to be back to normal. I wanted to do my part to help. Princess? Yes, that's it. Any job that lets me help all the Mario and the princess is worthwhile. But what can you do to help? Well, I can't really fit. Now what could you use? Alright. Let's grab one of those. Let's max out on the max mushrooms. Let's max out on those too. Why not? So it's already maxed out. That's done too. And we have the crimson juices maxed as well. Why not? Max out on everything you can. This is for you. Got a rock candy. Rocking the sword box. Thank you, Toad. We're almost there. Come on, let's show him. Alright, moving on.
Here's the report, sir.
Sir, drill bit will be finished on time.
We're ahead of schedule.
That makes Smithy proud.
Good work, everyone. The harder we work, the stronger Smithy will become. The weapons manufactured here will be just think of it. When Smithy takes over Mario's world, he'll do everything he wants.
Ha ha. Wahaha. Not so not so fast. You sure are a cocky bunch. I rule this world, don't you forget it.
It's Mario. Play more than these pretty wretched clones didn't stop him.
No, no, leave Mario out of this. I'm the one you need to worry about, not him.
Mario, you have done the longest jump of your life.
You're ignoring me.
Why, yes. Yes, we are.
Goes. Nice.
Splash damage took a lot of all of them.
Very nice. Well, like the moon over the day, my genius and brawn are lost in these fools. Haiku. Well.
You there, you're the one in charge here. You know what your weapons have been doing to our world? Stop this nonsense at once.
I'm afraid that is impossible. Any dissent against Smithy will be dealt with by immediate meltdown.
Meltdown? You can't scare me, I've got Mario by my side.
Dissenters will be eliminated, production will continue.
Oops. Fine.
Oops.
Ah, whatever. It's fine. Yay.
Alright, 19 for Gino now. Again, HP.
That was scary.
But we can't run away now. We've got to get those lowlifes out of our world.
Alright. Well.
This is it.
Oh. You killed them all already. Okay. This is it. We're leading into the final battle. However, even after defeating Smithy, there's still post-game content. Something the regular game on Super Nintendo didn't have. So even though we're going to be at the end of the regular game and stuff, there's post-game content to look forward to, but the regular game will be ending with the next episode. So, for now, though, that's gonna be it. That's the end of the episode. Hope you guys have had fun. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to leave this video a like. Comment if there's something specific you enjoyed, and if you haven't done so already and feel to doing so, feel free to subscribe. It really helps my channel out. For now, though, this is Bobby Thornbody. Aloha, and I will see you all next time.